Hello everybody, I'm Rash Dragon. Welcome back to Devil May Cry 5. We're on Mission 17, Brothers. Now, I think we're closing in on the end of this. I'm not sure. There might only be 20 missions, as there usually is in the Devil May Cry series. But, who knows?
The truth is, I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V.
Well, now you're crippled. You stubborn pain in the ass. Excuse me. Oh, shit. So Virgil is Eurism. Is Virgil coming in to play now? Whoa, he's outside. It's been a bit since we've seen the outside. Ah, shit, we're still playing as Dante. Holy shit. I hope I could change out the Cavalier at some point. Customize. Servers. Yeah, learn. Yes, learn. Learn the stuff. Thundercrab. Nah, I won't buy that one. Okay, we'll get charge shot for... Ebony and Ivory. I don't like the Coyote or Dr. Faust. I really don't. Okay, that'll be it for now. Hold on to the rest of the red orbs we've got. Reaccumulate them. Go back at it. Also, if you guys hear a humming, that's because I have a fan next to me. It's fucking hot as hell right now. So.
Oh shit, they're outside. It's blatant.
Is that like the golden apple of Olympus? Wait. Shut the fuck up and back up a minute. Back the fuck up. Dante.
You chew really loud.
Uh-oh. The sky's broken glass. Ew. Dude, you're just falling apart. Oh my God. Oh shit! Come on! Oh! Ah shit! Holy fuck! Stop running away, you son of a bitch. Woo! Oh, shit. Oh shit, and he's so close to being dead too. Oh man, let's do this. Let's finish him. Stop moving. Ow. He punched me in the head. Bitch.
Get him out of there, Dante. Bring Virgil back. Not this ugly, multi-eyed bastard. I wasn't expecting to fight him right off the bat. In your corroding state, you want to keep going. Ah, they all blink too. What the fuck?
Make you fit.
Nah, no. V, you dick. Ah, shit. He's gonna be more of a pain in the ass now. Now that he's complete, he's going to be more of a pain in the ass. The Alpha and the Omega of Virgil. Alright, well. Let's move on. Might just get two. And Mission 18 Awakening. Might get two missions done here. Ah, you fucking suck with the loading. Ow. This kind of looks like where we fought, the priest in Devil May Cry 4. Oh, snap.
Defeated.
Yep. Daddy just owned your uncle. Get out of the bag. Well, that's just too fucking bad. No, what the fuck? That shit went into outer space. That was a big fucking tree. Man, I gotta climb back up that motherfucking tree. Are you serious? That's some bullshit. Get in your magical van and drive away. Yes, it is. Colleen Ann II, latest model of Mayhem. Nego made this replacement for the lost Colleen Ann, identical to the original weapon, with something special hidden within. That doesn't sound very good. Well, let's see where we're going now. Customize. Might as well see if we can customize the Kalina Ann. Or if it's got high explosive. No, that. I barely use the firearm, so. Even the charge shot was pretty stupid to get because I don't really use the guns. Hi. Is that necessary? Okay. We just go this way. I'm not sure, but it most likely was. Hi. Oh, I can't kill him.
Hey guys, how you doing?
Nah. I know how y'all work. Stop doing that! Stop it! Are you fucking kidding me right now? Stop! Alright, where's the next one? Okay. Yeah, I can't. And I can. I don't want to deal. Oh, hi. Fuck. Yeah. Okay, do you have to sound like a weirdo? Like you're trying to be Japanese with the nunchucks? Woohoo! All right, which one's here? You bitch. How it? I have a feeling as they run off, I have to fight them. I'm gonna end up having to fight them all at the same time. Okay. Is there another one? I'm hearing noises. Oh hey, let's pop this buddy. Let's pop this bad boy. Alright. I don't know what you're gonna open. That made no sense to me. It meant nothing. I don't know. Ah. I need a map. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Okay, that's a dead end. Oh. Alright. I think we go this way then. Okay, no we don't. I guess we do go up, but where is does that take me? Ah, there we go. No, don't do that. I know there's a thingy over there, but what is over here? Ah, you're back. Oh, yep, there we go. Malay Island. I don't think that was on the in the MC2. It could have been, but I don't think. All right. What is that? Oh, it's that thing. Ah, shit, you're all here. Oh my God. Is there? Ah. Ah, he brought him back. No texting right now. I had to take that hit. Without these, I wouldn't get through here. Snow! What the fuck is the panther doing? What the hell? Ow. All right, there we go. Holy shit. That was intense. No texting. I'm busy. You know, I don't blame him. Motherfucker took his arm. I don't blame him for being so pissed off either. Yeah, it's a C. Alright guys, thank you so much for joining me tonight. It's been a wild ride. And I will see you guys in the next.